Tonight you're gonna get your time to shine. Find a good spot to hit. name is Michelle Yvette Cummings, and I am from Shreveport, Louisiana. I have challenged myself to do at least 3 minutes of ab work every day for 6 months. Because I want me a flat tummy, honey. And then on day 180, I'm doing this in a bikini. And you can best believe I'm going to have a flatter tummy than I got now. So far, I've lost an inch. Today is day 45. And see you tomorrow. Like, comment, and subscribe. And hit that notification bell so that you can be notified when I upload a new video. Oh, and if you like sweets, I bake, which is why I gained 20 pounds this summer. I lost 60 pounds last year. And I did a liquid fast for 182 days. That's how I lost it. I had nothing but smoothies and soup. I would make myself a batch of soup every few days. And I just pretended like I didn't have any teeth for 6 months so that I wouldn't eat any solid food. And I lost 60 pounds. I got down to 157. I was 157 before my cousin gave me my grandma's pound cake recipe that I had forgotten because I hadn't baked in over 20 years. And I started baking that pound cake. And I started eating that pound cake. And before I knew it, I became a pound cake. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And wherever you are, hey, just start and don't quit. And you'll get there if you're consistent. You see, I've never just given it my all to get a flat tummy, and that's what it's gonna take. I gotta give it my all, because if I don't, I'll be stuck with a muffin top, and I don't want a muffin top. I don't want a six pack. Bye.